One runner competing in the Honolulu Marathon is more than just a race. It's a way to show the world that you can save a life and still be physically active. Matt Cavanaugh is the CEO of the National Kidney Donation Organization. He donated his kidney 2 years ago.
It's a reminder that life is fragile and we should all go out and live it to the fullest. I've never run tougher races, including the Honolulu Marathon today. It was a tough, sweaty day for someone from Utah. That's what we want people to know, that they can have a huge impact on someone's life.
The Honolulu Marathon is Cavanaugh's 12th race just this year. He has no intention of stopping anytime soon.